is Uncle Richard?
Oh, Daddy's not coming.
Oh, didn't I tell you? He's president of the division now. He's down in Venezuela, even as we speak.
Well, go ahead, Richard. Mm. Selling dog food all over the world.
It's not dog food, it's canine cuisine. Oh, Nikki, you can be so common sometimes. Now, come on, we've got to get ready for Thanksgiving dinner.
It's under control. I've already got the ham hocks boiling.
I'm sure you have. That's why I planned an otter-friendly menu. Oh, God, what is this? To the trash we must go.
I got out of the car and went upstairs. And then later he called me. He said never to tell anyone he'd been there that night.
And the gun?
He came over for coffee the next week. I left him in the apartment while I ran down to the laundry room. He knew where I kept the gun. Didn't you see how Ben looked up to you?
We didn't see you guys in line.
Oh, we were in the back.
Oh, forgive me. Judge Spencer Boyle, Leslie James. This is my sister, Stella.
So nice to finally meet you, Stella.
Oh, and this is Winston. Anybody hungry?
Kennedy, how you feeling, Matt?
Did you cry at the end or what?
Well, actually, we saw that one.
Thank you, sir.
You're kidding. Are you homeless? Are you a black woman who grew up sleeping on a bare mattress in the back of a pawn shop? Did you pray for a house with warm heat in the winter, and fresh food from a real refrigerator, and clothes not bought from a thrift shop? Did you work for 24 hours a day for 10 years to make your dreams come true, only to see them disappear in a single night?
Wendell's really got it bad for Celeste.
No, I think Celeste's got it bad for Wendell.
Oh, what are you talking about? Did you see the way he jumped to take her?
Did you see the way she asked? I want you to take me to the design center. Give me a ride.
She didn't say it like that.
Yes, she did. Yes, she did. It must run in your family. Because you used to jack me hard like that.
I did not.
Honey, you did.
I'm taking back that lingerie.
You didn't jock me that hard.
Hear that wind? Wind in the pines. Sounds like the armies of David marching after he killed Goliath.
Tell the Joseph story.
Oh, you know, earthly power can make a story end as pretty as Joseph's. Trust the Lord.